Welcome to Analytics with Nags. This video is all about how you are going to navigate a complete playlist so that you can learn the Power BI seamlessly. So basically, a lot of people complained about once they started learning the complete playlist, the numbers are not in correct order. What I'm talking about? Let me go through the Analytics with Nags channel, and you have this complete playlist over here. And once you click on it, it will open this playlist. You can see 1 of 50 and 2 of 50 and till 10 of 50, and the orders is correct. And then people say like, I'm missing 11 of 50, 12 of 50, 13 of 50. Basically, we are not missing anything. Basically, this playlist is ordered in such a way you can learn the Power BI in a better understandable way. You can have that 11 of 50, 12 of 50, 13 of 50 coming in middle of this playlist somewhere. Okay, why it is made like that? Let me give a quick logic about it. So Power BI consists of three different things, especially the desktop, Power Query, Power BI, and Power View. So you need to be familiar with all these three concepts, then only you can able to understand and justify where you need to implement certain things. Let's say you want to create a calculated column, whether you can able to create in DAX as well as in Power Query. So these logics are fundamentals you need to familiar with, then you can learn any other concepts in Power BI. Along with this Power BI desktop, you also have Power BI services as well. So all these things are individual topics you need to be familiar with, but learning it in a correct flow requires some basic understanding, right? That is what this Power BI complete playlist will give. So this starts with basic report creation. Then we move on to the order that starts with over here, right? After this Power Query, we will focus on Power Query. Most of them will be from the tips and tricks playlist. So all these things you are seeing, the numbers are different here because it is from another playlist, that is from the tips and tricks. So this all talks about Power Query. Then there comes a DAX. So as I said before, in the diagram what we are seeing, so you need to start with Power BI desktop, then you are moving on to Power Query, then coming back to the DAX fundamentals. So once you are familiar with DAX, you also need to learn about Power BI services. You can see Power BI services. So this is gives you up to the 70 videos. Once you learn, so you will be becoming very basic or fundamental understanding about your Power BI. Then there comes all other videos, and you are familiar with all these core concepts, and that can be from Power Query, that can be from Power BI service, or it can be some new charts, so that you can correlate. So that is the main intention of this playlist. The main intention of this playlist is like you can learn Power BI in a single place or a single playlist. That is the core intention. So if you learn this one, then you are good with everything. Mostly this compromises of the tips and tricks, DAX and Power BI services. Whatever we are putting under dedicated playlist, those will be combined in this complete playlist. Because why we have a dedicated playlist? Because someone who wants to learn only DAX, that is why we have a dedicated playlist for the DAX. So in this playlist you also have again a numbering here, 1 of 50. This 1 of 50 for DAX specific is applicable only for DAX, but the same number you will find it in the complete playlist, because we can tag these videos in different playlists. That is the confusion caused. I hope now you clearly understand why we have numbers misaligned. I hope I won't get again multiple requests for reordering or restructuring. Please go through this complete playlist and you can learn the Power BI in this playlist. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for notification. And do remember that data is your asset. Start your Power BI learning journey here.